You're all probably wondering, what do animals have to do with season 4 of the Orville? Seth really loves animals. Maybe somebody at Disney loves animals too, and that might just seal the deal. Here in a new performance are Resistance and Persistence.
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me that the Orville much deserves more than season 3. I'm hooked on a feeling, I'm high on believing that Disney will come through for us. Effects that are real dandy, mercy's on my mind. Guy, you got me thirsty for another season 5. 'Cause I'm hooked on a feeling, I'm high on believing that Disney will come through for us.